Dear children, today we discuss about factoring quadratic expressions. How we can explain factorization of quadratic equation to children through visualization. For example, x square plus 3x plus 2. Let us take a square card having each side x units, then the area of the square card will be x square square units. Let us take a rectangular card having sides 1 unit and x units, then the area of the card will be x square units. Let us take another square card having sides 1 unit, then the area of the card will be 1 square units. Now consider the expressions x square plus 3x plus 2. Can we arrange these 6 cards to form a square or rectangle? Now it forms a rectangle. So what are the sides of the rectangle? X plus 1 and x plus 2. So the rectangle form have sides x plus 2 and x plus 1 units.